Yes, early in the morning. We gonna have some good good. That good, yeah, that good good. You ain't gonna wake me up. He gonna wake me up. Bang, 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 bang. Yes, that's what I like. Mm. Ooh, I look a mess. Stop it.
Why you up?
Because I got some important shit going on here. What do you think?
Being the world class.
I don't know what's going on.
What's going on? I don't understand what's wrong giving a man a compliment.
That's nothing wrong. That's
if
nothing
I like what you. I said,
you preach the
gospel. What's wrong?
I'm just saying.
Y'all act like it's weird.
It's not. This is awesome. You know what I'm saying? Hi, Natasha. It's like my two favorites in the whole world is here. Both of y'all.
I have smoke if you braided your hair instead of keeping a super nice fro.
You know what's crazy?
It's not up and stuck.
Up and stuck. It's crazy.
What that mean? What do that mean? Up and stuck. What that mean?
It mean beef. Was she referring to it being up? I think she probably said
I'm thinking of a penis.
This is wild. This is really wild.
I gotta get off this internet.
That's what I'm thinking. A penis is up and stuck.
That's what I'm saying. What I'm trying to tell you is exactly.
See, God just spoke to me and said, "Be quiet, goddamn it."
You said beef. I think of a penis.
I don't know what that means, and I don't want you to keep going.
What's happening right now? What's
crazy work?
What's going on? I'm supposed to be the nasty one. And I ain't even got through it yet.
We grown. It's the truth. Yeah. We grown. Shoot.
You said Ben.
I lost right. My virginity at 19.
Wow. That's good. That's better than what be happening. How old are you now? Or how young are you? I'm sorry. Trinidad.
You can call me old. I'm 38 years old, born in 85.
You lying.
I'm old too, yeah. I was born in 85 too.
You're not old. You handsome.
Right. No, so no, when you got what I got, you keep that shit in your pocket.
Right.
I'm a walking motherfucking death trap.
Okay.
Well, you handsome.
I'm listening. I like being complimented. You can say that all day. We could just sit here.
I would. I sure
appreciate it.
Well, it's the truth.
No, what you laughing at?
I know your mom tell you that too. Your mom be like, "Oh, that's my baby."
When I was an infant,
you handsome.
I do.
Oh, wow.
Go ahead.
Absolutely. I've been bragging all the time. When I was a baby, she wouldn't let nobody see me.
See. I know where mom coming from. Mom Dukes, I know where she coming from. Get away from my baby.
Mandrill, get out of here. What's going on?
Oh, Mandrill here. Tell Mandrill to come up.
No, he gotta ask his wife because he a bitch now.
You put him on punishment.
No, okay. His wife, he a hoe now. He can't do nothing. He be talking all that shit online, but he gotta ask his girl to breathe now.
Okay.
Bang, yeah. Bang, whole out there now.
What's crazy, Mr. Glover? How you doing?
I'm doing fine. I'm his sister. And
what's crazy? Oh, you a miss? You a ma'am? Oh, I'm sorry, miss.
Yeah, I'm his sister.
How you doing, miss?
I'm doing fine. So you know, we've been trying to get him married for some time.
Why would we do that?
Hey, I'm Miss Glover, I tried to get married. You declined my proposal. He declined me.
What's this right here? What's going on? What's this right now? What y'all doing? Let me know.
I proposed to you, and she said you declined me, and I agree.
I didn't say anything.
You said no without saying it. I ain't slow. Whatever. You said no.
I'm saying
my official position is I'm retired. I'm out the game right now. You know what I'm saying?
I'm sorry. You with somebody.
No. I mean, let me explain. No.
He's with you. Officially.
Wow.
Yeah, this is...
Wow.
We're making it happen today.
Wait, I'm getting...
Boy, ain't no way, boy. Boy, ain't no fucking way.
What?
Oh, she so man...
So who has the problem here? What's the problem? Not on my property. Not around my niggas, he can't.
I didn't. That's not what I signed up for.
Me either.
I don't play no games. She right on that, Mel. You right. I don't play no games. But everybody declined me.
How many people you proposed to? What's going? Why would you tell me that?
With your toxic ass.
I flirt. Ain't nothing wrong with flirting.
Listen, I'm a little
different. I like who I like.
Flirting with me is a little different. You can't flirt like that.
So you got good hair. So yeah, she's definitely your wife.
What's going on? Get him off. I heard what you said. I
didn't know if you knew this.
No, I'm just asking you what's going on.
Yeah, thank you. I be trying. Y'all don't come after me, so I gotta come after y'all. And that's weird to me, because women shouldn't come after men. Come after the women.
Oh, weren't you married a little bit already? Just like a little bit?
I was never married. I was never married. Never.
I got you.
I would like to be married.
Okay.
You married now. I'm marrying both of y'all.
Bang. Thank you. Yes. Me and Mr. World Class, we are husband and wife.
Get him up. Fight back, nigga. Fight back.
All my life I had to fight. But I ain't never thought I had to fight in my own house.
Husband and wife, right now.
We are husband. And I got my bouquet right here, Mr. World Class. Okay. We are married. Oh, wow.
She was ready.
Yeah.
She was
ready.
Go on.
How'd you bring it?
I do.
I said I do.
It's finished.
Guys, damn it.
Two hours later.
I'm now pronouncing.
And I said I do. She's the witness. Miss Glover is the witness. I said I do. So we are official.
Just take a second. Let it marinate.
I gotta get off this internet.
Okay. All right. See, this is why when people ask me. When people ask me, do you got a girlfriend? I don't know. I don't know who go with me and I don't know it. So I never know.
Well, Trinidad T is your girl and your wife and all that. Yes, she is. Let somebody try you. I'm the one.
Do you like? You think he's someone you might wanna fuck?
Yes.
Oh.
You mine.
Jesus Christ.
Her.
You mine. You stuck like Chuck now.
Like Chuck.
Yep. Stuck like Chuck. Please. You got the shackles on your feet and all that. Yes, you do. You mine.
Hey. You can't make this shit up, people. You cannot make this shit up.
This is,
Y'all know I'm playing. Y'all know I don't wanna harass him. I'm sorry, but
what? Listen,
it's fine, it's okay. continue.
I'm just, you know, you gotta put the play in it, cause I don't want to think. Yeah, don't call the popo on me.
Oh no.
You know, yeah, we don't call no popo. We don't do that.
Mel, I need you to stop enjoying yourself. I don't need you to enjoy yourself anymore on this trip.
No, I'm gonna enjoy you in the morning. Oh. I like morning sex.
You know what? You know what? Go ahead, explain that.
I don't like nighttime sex.
You don't like, like it in the morning. First time in the morning.
Yes, okay, in the morning. That wakes me up. Yes, early in the morning. Oh. We gonna have some good good. That good, yeah, that good good. You ain't gonna wake me up. He gonna wake me up. Bang, 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 bang. Yes, that's what I like. Mm. Ooh, I look a mess. Stop it.
It's a lot going on right now.
If it's up, if it's up, if it's stuck, if it's stuck, penis. Penis, if it's up, if it's up, if it's stuck, if it's stuck. Yeah, let's talk about sex, baby. Let's talk about it. Yeah, I'm with it. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I didn't know. I wasn't ready.
Am I making you uncomfortable, Mr.
No,
World?
No, nobody.
Fine.
Nope.
Keep going. Don't stop.
All right. I'm sorry, I got lost in a train of thought of just all that goodness I just heard.
Washed.
Like, we weren't supposed to come up with something this clean. You know, like, something happened.
We didn't do this because we like you. We did this because we are you.
Boom, the world class.